Hey. Just fixing my hair. You know I like to wait till I get on camera to do stuff. Hey guys, welcome. Let's see if we can tag some people, get some people on here. Hope you guys had a good day today. Mine was a little long, but that's okay. Hey guys, thank you for joining. Welcome. Just tagging some more people, get some more people on here. Tag your friends, please. Please write a description where you're tagging. Hey, Shanta D. What's up, girl? Went to high school together. Hey, Jazz. Is that Corey? Or, oh, hey, Michael. What's going on, Mike? I'm just going live because I'm selling $5 jewelry. I have some men's items as well. I only have 3 men's items today. If you guys are just joining me for the first time, I'm Danielle. Thanks for watching. And I sell paparazzi jewelry for $5. Everything's 100% nickel and lead free. I am right now at work, but I'm in my hotel room. I know it doesn't look like a hotel. It looks like an apartment, but I'm in Edmonton, Canada. So, yeah. I'm freezing my butt off over here. Not going to lie. But I wanted to share some music with you. I don't know the rights to this music. I think I'm supposed to say that. Okay, that's enough. I'm in Canada. Hey, Corey. Hey, Tiana. All right, so I am going to get started once again. If you're just joining us for the first time, thank you for joining. I have 3 men's pieces today. I had 4, but I posted the picture and somebody bought it, so I'm okay with that because that's the point. I have about 13 other items because that's all I could fit in my suitcase. But honestly, these items are items that I need to just get rid of. In the sense of, if you don't take them, I'm putting them in my jewelry box and I'm keeping them. These are must-go items. Help me liquidate these items. Hey, Don. What's up, girl? Because these are my top 13 items. That's all I can fit in my suitcase. So these have to go. Hey, Phil. Got a lot of new viewers today. I love it. All right, so I'm selling $5 jewelry. I have some men's items and I have women's. Actually, I'm going to get started with the men's items because Lord knows you men and your attention span. So let's get to the point, right? All right, so I have 3 men's items with me today. I'm in my hotel in Edmonton, just so you guys know, Canada. Hoping my Wi-Fi doesn't freeze up on me. All right, this is a braided type bracelet. It's white and black. It's adjustable in the back here, as you can see. Everything is $5. All you have to do is say mine in the comments, and it's yours. And I just realized I didn't bring my numbers with me, and that's okay. We don't have to. We're gonna have to improvise here. So, say mine and one in the comments, and it's yours. Mine one, if you'd like this bracelet. This men, or it could be worn as a unisex. Remember, the holidays are coming up, so feel free to get it for the men in your lives. Really cute item. Mine one for that. All right, moving right along. Next men's item. Hope you guys can see it. Hey, Mary. Tiana, you want it. Okay. You got it. I have another bracelet. This one's really cute as well. This is black and silver. Look at that. That's, again, can be worn as unisex. Check that out. Black and silver, again, perfect for the men or women in your life. $5 only, adjustable in the back there. Hey, boo. Let's give that a number of number 2. I have to write these backwards because I totally forgot my numbers at home. That's my backwards handwriting. Mine too in the comments if you like it. Mine too in the comments if you like this. And it's yours. And my last men's item is a necklace. It actually looked really good with that last bracelet I showed you. Hey, mommy. That's why I couldn't take your call. I was like trying to tag people and go live. Thanks, girl. Appreciate it. There you go. How cute would that bracelet be with that necklace, right? Very cute. So you could say mine to necklace, mine to bracelet, or mine to both in the comments, and it'll be yours. That's all I have for the men's line. Like I said, they got bought. So that is a good thing. Let's move right along. Again, if you're just joining me, thank you for coming. Everything is only $5. What else was I going to say? 100% nickel and lead free. And that's it. So let's move on to the ladies' stuff. This is my favorite ring. I'm really trying to get rid of these items, guys, because otherwise I'm going to keep them. So these are like my top favorites right now. Look at that. That's gold and turquoise. Again, that's real turquoise. It's just crushed and formed. Very, very cute. Beautiful. Again, adjustable. Hey, Tam. $5. Hey, Mark. You just missed the men's line I just showed. I'll do a recap after this. Once again, this is gold and turquoise, real turquoise. Everything's only $5. Nickel and lead free. Let me know if you want it by saying 3 in the comments. Mine 3 in the comments and it's yours. Mine 3 and it's yours. I forgot my numbers at home, mommy. I'm sure you'd be so proud of me. So I am improvising. All right. I have these cute, thank you for sharing. I know, isn't it cute, girl? Let me know if you want it. I got these gold hoops. Look at those. They're about the size of a silver dollar, maybe a little bit bigger. Very cute. They're gold, basic gold hoops. Every girl needs gold and silver hoops, let's be honest. Super cute. I know. Listen, I was just still in vacation mode. I wasn't thinking clearly. But very cute. I will give this number 4. Oh, I wrote that correctly. That didn't work out. I felt like I was writing it wrong, though. All right, there you go. Mine 4 in the comments, and these are yours. Mine 4, and they're yours. These are my favorites. Well, one of my favorites. Actually, I have another favorite, too. They're all my favorites. Look at these. Aren't they cute? Oh, my God. I think they call these the Taj Mahal. Totally Taj Mahal. So cute. These are rose gold. Like, look at that. And you know, a good theme party they will work for, or just in general, let's be honest. Even with a wife beater. Look at that. How cute is that? Love those. That's mine 5 in the comments. If you like that, mine 5, and it's yours. Just say mine 5. And that will be yours. If you see the red live up there, that means you're watching me live. Thank you. Otherwise, you're watching the replay, and that is okay. You can still shop the replay. Just put whatever you want whatever you would like in the comment section, and it's yours. Just let me know. All right, these are silver. Look at these cute hoops, right? Look at that. Mm-hmm. I know, Tim, looking at these. I know, right? All right, these are silver with gunmetal bling in there. Silver with gunmetal bling. Isn't that cute? I love these. Again, please take them from me. Otherwise, I'm going to keep them all. All right, we'll give this a number. I think we're on 6. Mine six. How freaking cute are those? Ugh. Trying to stay away. Don't do it, Danielle. Don't do it. All right. Now, these are probably my ultimate favorite ones right now. I keep saying that about everything, but I'm serious. I told you these are my top. Hey, Elvin. Look at that. Ugh. Bling. Only $5, guys. They're gold and bling. Fish hook earrings. Look how they sparkle, right? Aren't they so cute, Tiana? My goodness, look at that. Seriously? All right, I'm gonna give this a number 7. Just say mine 7 in the comments and they're yours. Gifts for friends, girlfriends. Oh wait, did I do that wrong? Is that a 7 to you guys? Yeah, that's a 7. Oh, you want the earrings, Tiana? Oh, are you sure you want these? Okay, fine. Those were hard. I'm like itching like a crackhead. Those were hard to kind of part with. All right, fine. 7, you got it. Weren't they pretty? Because they're gone now. I got some other pretty ones. Look at those. Isn't that pretty? Look at that. Can you see that? I don't know. Let's see. My lighting is not very good. So pretty. I think those are brass color. And it has like a brass rhinestone in the middle, like on both lines here. The fish hook earrings. So pretty. Goes with pretty much anything. We'll give that number 8, mine 8. You need to see number 6 again. You got it. Mine 8. Good thing about 8, it's always 8 no matter how you write it. Okay. Mine 8, and these are yours. All right, now let me find 6. Wait, 6. 6 was Taj Mahal, was it? Or no, or hoops. The 6 hoops? I can't remember now. I think it was these. Look how pretty. Mine 6, I think these were. Tam is my sister. For all y'all that don't know. I know! See? Why y'all? I gotta buy more than one pair. I know that much. All right, fine. They're yours. This is actually the hardest live I've ever had to do because I want to keep everything. But you guys are doing me a favor. Olveen, I have men's stuff if you're still on. We'll do a recap at the end. All right. Here we go. Cute necklace. Look at that. That is silver and has bling in there. How cute is that? I know it's kind of hard to see. Because this fancy hotel lighting is just so flattering. But look at that. They're like roses in there. So pretty. It's a long one. So it'll go right above. Okay, perfect. It'll go right above my belly button, just so you know. Super cute. We'll give this number 9. Mine 9. Just say mine 9 in the comments. Oh, I did that wrong again. Wait, I did that wrong again. It's hard to write backwards. In the comments, and it's yours. Mine 9, and it is yours. I think these earrings will look cute with that necklace, too. Check out these earrings. Very similar to the hoop earrings. There's silver with the gunmetal rhinestones in there. Fish hook. Very cute. Just use your left hand. Oh, I see what's happening. The problem is I write really well with my left hand, so I still be hot mess. Okay, I'll show you 5 again. As soon as I figure out what 5 was. Taj Mahal. Okay. Super cute. These are number 10. Mine 10 in the comments. And they're yours. Mine 10. Oh, wait. There we go. Mine 10. And those can be yours. All right, number 5 again. Number 5. Mine 5. Taj Mahal. There's rose gold. They look more like gold, but I guess they're rose gold, they said. Super cute earrings. Totally Taj Mahal is the name of them. $5. Let me know if you want them. I'm about to get some food after this. I am starving. Luckily, there's a Denny's attached to this hotel. It is, when I landed, it was negative 13 Celsius outside, but it was only 13, or it was 12, okay, negative 12 Celsius, but 13 degrees Fahrenheit. Yeah, it's cold outside, okay? Okay, maybe it was 6. I hope it wasn't the hoops, because those got taken. Are you talking about the hoops, or are you talking about these? Maybe these you're saying. Was it these? Well, let me know just by saying yes. I think you were talking about these. I'm getting my numbers mixed up here. All right, this is number 11. Just say mine 11 in the comments. If your comments don't go away, just swipe right and they will go away. Oh, the hoops got taken over. You gotta be quicker than that. All right, so these are bling. These are the kind of studs that kind of dress up. So what you do is just take these out, put that in front and put this behind your ear. And there's also a back on that to hold it together. And it just dresses up your studs. Look at that, super, super cute. Mine 11 in the comments. Mine 11 and they're yours. I also have a black pair of those. They're like kind of a charcoal black that is the same design. This is my last pair of these. Someone already got them. You silly. Those got swooped up. So let me know if you want mine 11 by saying mine 11 bling or mine 11 black in the comments and they're yours. Mine 11. And they are yours. Only got a couple more items and we will be done here. Just so you guys know, it is Customer Appreciation Month with Paparazzi Accessories. If you go on my website at www.jeweledbydanielle.com and order $35 worth of items, you get a free necklace. So, and the necklace is super cute. It's one of the longer ones with the rhinestone. So it's a gunmetal and rhinestone, basically. Gunmetal black. So here's another one. Another one of my favorites. I have the blue one at home. I refuse to part with that one. But I also ordered red. Look at this. Seriously? Swipe right if you can't see it. This is called the Barbados. Something Barbados. Little Caribbean vibe, right? Super, super cute. I absolutely love this one. My sister Tiana wore hers with her red lip, and it was real cute. With the black wife beater, it was so easy. I mean, you don't have to do much because this is its own statement, right? All right, so I think we're on number 12. Mine 12 in the comments, and it's yours. Mine 12. They come with, remember, all the necklaces come with free earrings. Mine 12. Oh, but wait, there's more. There's also hot pink. Mine 12 pink, mine 12 red in the comments, and it's yours. Just let me know. Hey, Marilyn. Mine 12 pink or mine 12 red. All right. I got one more. And this is silver and turquoise. Remember, everything is real turquoise, just smashed and formed. Look at that beautiful cuff bracelet. Super, super cute. Very Wonder Woman-ish, right? Love that. Hey, girl. Super cute. It's like cracked looking. Mine 12 red. All right, you got it, girl. Love, love, love that. Again, these are my top favorites right now that I'm showing you. I'm having a liquidation sale is what I'm calling it. Shoot. Gotta get rid of this stuff or it's going in my jewelry box and we ain't got no more room. And Jeff's gonna be really upset. All right, so I'm gonna recap. That's all we had. Oh, did I get that a number? Not yet. Mine 13. We'll get that one. Mine 13 in the comments if you want it. Mine 13, and it's yours. Okay, so recap. Mine 2. Look at this necklace. Super cute. How it comes together. Love it. Silver and black, men's line or unisex. If you have friends, hey Daphne, what's up, girl? Super cute. Just say mine too in the comments. This is a part of our men's line, but once again, it could be unisex. If you have any male friends, husbands, boyfriends, cousins, nephews, great gift. Okay, mine too necklace or mine too. Bracelet's silver and black as well. I thought they would be really good together. Just say mine too in the comments. Everything is $5. All right. Ooh, Tiana, I was about to show your stuff again. My bad. Mine 4 for these gold hoops. Your basic gold hoops here. Mine 4 in the comments, and they're yours. $5 nickel and lead free. I had something else for the men. Oh, Tiana took them in. All right. I don't remember the numbers we had now, so I'm going to just improvise. Mine 6 in the comments if you like these. Super cute brass earrings with the kind of like a copper bling in the middle. Okay. With a copper bling in the middle. Mine 6 in the comments if you'd like it. Mine 6, they're yours. All right, guys, mine 5 for these totally Taj Mahal, they're called. My favorites. This will probably be the last time you see them because they're going to be in my closet. I know. I told you I'm reusing these numbers. You got the hoops. Don't worry, I got you. Hey, why you got to call me out? Mine 5 in the comments and they're yours. I got everything everywhere now, so I got to start using it. Give me that men's bracelet with silver also. You mean this one, Tiana? Let me know. This one, we'll give this. Because I know you will, girl. Mine 8 in the comments. Mine 8 in the comments. And they're yours. It's yours. It's a beautiful gold and turquoise ring. Absolutely love it. Mine 8 in the comments. And they're yours. All right. Mine 10, we'll say mine 10 for these. I know if you're watching the replay and I had different numbers originally, that's okay. Just put a description of the item in the comments and it's, if it's still available, it's yours. Mine 10, these are silver and gunmetal bling. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Very similar to the hoop earrings we had earlier that yes, Tam scooped up. Don't worry, they're still yours. And I have one of these left. We're back down to just the hot pink. That'll be cute with a hot pink lip. Ooh, geez Louise. Mine 12 in the comments. Mine 12, and it's yours. The Barbados look. So pretty. All right, and last but not least. Oh, wait, I have a couple more. Always do that. Mine 9 in the comments. We have the silver and rose designed necklace with bling in the middle there. Look at that bling. So pretty. My 9 in the comments and it's yours. You know I'm going faster because I'm hungry, okay? Hey, Talia. All right, mine 11 in the comments. I'm all like, but which way does it go? Oh, doesn't matter. But I think I like it that way. Mine 11 in the comments. Y'all can see my hotel. Dang. Nosy. Y'all some investigators, I could tell. Mine 11, those are the bling studs. They're silver, so pretty. You could just say Mine 11 bling or Mine 11 black for these studs. Mine 11, and they're yours. All right, I think that's it, you guys. So I have a new shipment coming this weekend. I have a VIP page if you're not already a part of it. It's, you can search for it in Facebook. It's Danielle, oh wait, Jeweled by Danielle VIP Experience. Or you can just hit me up and ask me to add you, and I will. Much easier. So yes, please share this with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to be posting this to the YouTube channel. It's Jeweled by Danielle. Hey girl. Jeweled by Danielle is the name of the YouTube channel. I got a few videos up there. And my brother called me the other day proud of me because I had some thumbnails on my videos. He was like, what? I only taught you one time. I'm like, yeah. I'm a quick learner, okay? So he was very proud of me. All the contact info is in the description. If you guys are buying for the first time, all the information you need in that is in the description. So, like, I need your email address and regular mailing address, and in the postables. Gosh, I can't talk now. Postables website down there, or you can just text it to me. No big deal. And we'll get you invoiced through PayPal. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll talk to you later. Bye from Canada. Oh, Canada. We'll see you next time. Bye.